Alright, this is Mahavishnu Orchestra's album Visions of the Emerald Beyond. It's got a triangle on the front and then a triangle on the back, so pretty good continuity there. It's not an actual orchestra, it's a group of jazz fusion players. The first track's a really good prog rock track almost, but it's... So even if you do like rock and you hate the hell out of jazz, you'd probably like it. And it's got some psych stuff too. It's all around really good. 8 out of 10.